I'm going to use this beautiful corn to make a corn and Israeli couscous salad. It's my favorite summer salad. Take 4 ears of husked corn and drop them into salted boiling water to cook for just 3 minutes. Once it's cooked, take it out of the pot, and when it's cool enough to handle, use a sharp, heavy knife to cut the kernels from the cobs. Then I mix those corn kernels with 2 cups of Israeli couscous that I've cooked. I like to use Israeli couscous because it has a much more toothsome texture. It's a bit bigger than regular couscous, but you can use either, along with a grated carrot, 1/2 cup of toasted flaked almonds, and a good handful of coriander, finely chopped. To make the dressing, get a small jar and add 3 tablespoons of a neutral flavored oil, like grapeseed or sunflower. Now add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of ground cumin, and some salt and pepper. Give it a good shake and pour it over the salad. Toss it all together and you're good to go. It's just a really fresh, summery combination. It's quite light and yet very satisfying.